off Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
So, yeah.
We had to ride out and help out with anything. Casey's upset. She just saw it. She had been sharing it.
I saw it. I heard about it earlier. Yeah. My thing is like, if you knew it was coming, then why the hell did you leave the dog?
Yeah, exactly. That's the same thing Casey was screaming. Like, she was screaming at her. Why the fuck didn't you take her?
Yeah. And now you're worried about her. Like, I fucked up my drop.
Yeah. Apparently someone did go back to get her, but it was too late.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Seriously?
No! What the fuck? You two pumped me with that fucking pistol. With my pistol. Why did it say I was the first person to be eliminated? I eliminated somebody.
I don't know.
Rooftop. Hard right. There you go. I had a purple, whatever that shotgun is, the Sovereign shotgun that you have. I had a purple one, but he must have took it.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and make my way to reboot you.
10-4, sir. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Say, I'll give you a choice of whatever you want. Do you want the Sovereign or the
Gatekeeper?
Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and drop my stuff right here. Oh, whoops, wrong one.
I guess it looks like they haven't gone after the...
Nah.
There's people shooting in the street right over there. Looks like bots.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, here they come.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Okay. Alright. Oh my god.
Alright, maybe not bots. Back in the bubble.
Yeah.
Nice.
Whoops.
Them hips busted the door open. This is a that was a very funny looking
fight.
No,
actually, you're resing
me.
Here. Oh. I would say save those. I got two of them, so. Mm-hmm. Ooh, yes, daddy. I'll take that.
Where's the other homeboy?
Oh, hold on. kind of want to stay up here and, like,
take that.
Be a menace to the people that killed you originally. Because it looks like they just took the medallion. Oh my god. A monarch pistol right here.
None the way, dear. Looks like they might be coming this way.
I mean, I've got a thermal on, so I don't see anything. Plus, the guys are about to come show up over here, so I was gonna make light work of them real quick.
Yep, they just came up the zip line.
Okay. Give me a second, I'll be there. Really? You good?
Yeah, I'm trying to find them, but I think they... looks like they're coming closer. Yep, bounce pad.
Yep.
I hit him for 150.
God damn it. I don't know where he's at, but...
He's under the trees.
Alright, I'm gonna just res you.
Okay. Yep, right here to our right. Got him.
Dumbass.
Do the dance, do the dance!
Oh, he had a purple pistol, too? Uh-huh. Oh, this man was kitted.
They were all kitted. Jesus Christ.
Bro. And a purple monarch?
He had a gold. His buddy had a gold monarch.
Here, let me get one of those minis real quick.
I don't have... That was the two that you gave me earlier. But we got plenty of Flowberry Fizz and shit. Knows they were kid.
Yeah, they were. Sucks to suck.
Mm-hmm. I'm just so glad you got over there when you did. Like, I pumped the dude for 150, but that was my last bullet in that shotgun. I knew I wasn't going to get another one in before he shot at me.
Oh, you're good, man. That's why I came over there because I was like, he ain't going to expect a second person. Because he had you in his sights, and that was it.
Yeah, I mean, you. If he did know that you were my teammate, you were over there fucking with
Got a car coming right there. And it's hurt, too.
Mm-hmm. Turn your ass around, bitch.
Oh, my God, it's got a drum mag on here. Is he the only one that was marked?
No.
Oh, no. There they are. They're there. They're on the beach line.
No, up here.
Oh, shit. My bad. Nice. Got him.
Bye-bye. Where's the ones on the beach line? Did you already get them?
I killed them. Jetpack over here.
Let's go. And I tried to make it up the hill.
And crown for you.
Ran out of fuel.
And Iron Man stuff.
Good God. Is everybody kitted?
I guess so. I kind of want to take Iron Man's gloves.
And what could you trade them out for?
I'm thinking the shotgun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think that might be... Yeah. Because then I could still use that as a long-range weapon with lock-on.
Right here. On me.
Well... Birthday gift.
Yeah, I saw that, and then I was like, wait, do I see people?
Ah, damn it, I was gonna try.
I was trying to get rid of those dashes. I hate the dashes when I have a jetpack.
I want to take that medallion, but at the same time, I don't want to get shot out.
Dude.
But we have jetpack, so.
Do we have any of the shield bubbles anywhere?
Oh, no, we can go find one.
I just want to see if it actually works.
What about homeboy that, I guess he used all of them, the one in the first fight?
Yeah, he used all of them.
Okay. Damn.
Oh! I got this one if you guys are friends.
Got him. Island's about to spawn, so.
Come on, give me my third balloon.
We'll go ahead and do this real quick, and then I'll be up.
Belongs to, they are ready with the alcohol. Like, look at all these Jaeger bottles and then the Blue Rock. That's all they got down here.
God, are you kidding me? You know what? I'm just gonna get and take it, whatever.
What are you gonna learn?
I know, I don't know. Never. We can check to see if we got shield bubbles up here. Oh, speak of which. Oh, we got a car down below. They just took a rip. Are you good?
Yeah. Other than not being able to hit a fucking shot.
Are there real people?
Yep.
Oh. You think you're hit you for 80? they went out of range.
Where's those shield bubbles?
Right here. I was gonna search for more, so.
Here, throw it on balloon. I just want to see if it works.
Alright. Hopefully they didn't hot fix it. Or. Throw it at the balloon.
Yep. Oh my god.
Bro, that might actually be worse. I'm not even gonna front.
That's the only issue is you have to have the balloon on and you have to straight under.
Where? Oh. Damn.
Lit my ass up.
You got fighting over here. You got plenty of stuff to get shield though. So go ahead and take advantage of that. While that's going on, I'm gonna do this. Got one.
Bye bye.
Good stuff.
Get me motherfucker with the hokey doke. Beautiful. There's a big pot right there.
Perfect.
Boulder holder.
Nah, I'm good. I got enough weapons.
Oh.
Yep. That's bots. Alright, let's take this rift. And go to circle.
We do got that one guy that ran from us. We can take restored reels. Yep, there's people right there.
There's also real people right here. Yep. You got one over here. I think he might be trying to go. Yep. Nice. Got a car coming back. Ah. Oh, watch out. You got Shuri Claws coming to you. He's cracked. He's going back. Pussy. Yeah, you thought differently once you got hit, huh? They're after me.
Yeah, they're on. You got them pinged. Oh shit. He's got a boulder holder.
Yeah, nice try. I'm gonna go ahead and get ahead.
One's going right through the middle.
Yeah, I'm gunning back, so. Yep, I see him. And the last one's over here. Do you want to take the medallion real quick, or?
Nah. Oh, yeah, we can. First scan.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Where's he at?
Flying in there. Not gonna lie, that is the smartest way I've ever seen the shuri call claws be used.
We're just gonna have to bum rush him. Bro, how am I not hitting him?
He's figured them shuri claws out, that's for sure.
Yeah, he has. Dude. Alright.
This boulder holder's about to get me.
Dude.
Got him.
Good shit.
I'm gonna give it to him. That was fucking smooth. That was fucking smooth on his part for that movement. Damn.
I'm a little 13-11.